Pink, it's because I took a walk through the snow today. Not by choice. I'll tell you the story in a minute. Let me open up by telling you that I have never believed in luck. I don't like the concept. Like putting my faith in something that's not God, even in a small way, like carrying a rabbit's foot around. You know, it's just not smart, okay? So today, I had church in the morning, and it was awesome. I got to help serve communion for the first time, and it was seriously, seriously amazing. I loved every moment, and man, like I can't tell you enough how amazing that was. I got to serve for all three services this morning, and then between the second and the third services, I picked up a friend and brought her with me, and it was just a really, I had an amazing morning with Jesus and my church, okay? So, I get out of there, I drop my friend off at home, and I'm on my way to my house. I'm coming up to a stoplight, and my car dies. Dead. It made a sound. And the engine just stopped, and I'm like, oh, no. Because I've been trying to get my car to my mechanic, but it just hasn't worked out, and there's this oil leak going on. It's been going on for a while, and I've been trying to keep up with it, but I don't know. That could be it. That could not be it, but whatever happened, my car stopped right there in the road, and there was a man on the other side of the road holding a sign that said, like, unemployed, please help. And he ended up coming over and helping me push my car to the other side of the road so I wasn't sitting, you know, right at the stoplight having people try to go around me in the turn lane. It was just not a good place to be stuck. So he pushed me to the other side of the intersection where my car could sit a little more out of the way with my blinkers on. So I get out of my car, I'm like, okay, I walk about 4 blocks to the gas station. I buy as much oil as the cash in my pocket will allow, and I walk back to my car. We put a couple quarts of oil in, and I try to start it. It's just not going anywhere. It's, oh, a terrible, terrible sound, and it's not starting. So I'm like, okay, there's a reason this happened today. There's a reason this happened while, you know, I'm on a Jesus high right now. Okay, so it's a beautiful day outside. It's sunny. It's not 2 degrees outside like it has been in the past few weeks. You know, there's this guy that's helping me out. And I'm like, there is a reason. We're both here, and my car chose this moment right here to die. Because I'll tell you what, last week it would have been much more painful because I had places to be at times where I couldn't be there without my car. There's a chance that next week while I'm out of town, some combination of my husband and my dad and my cousin might be able to fix my car. I hope. Hopefully everything just works out perfectly. While I'm gone, things can get fixed while I don't need to drive my car every day. And I'm just amazingly thankful that it happened when it happened. It sucks, but there are much worse times that it could have died. And so I'm thankful for that, and I'm thankful for the guy I met. Like, this guy, he was telling me a little bit about his life. It just one of those awful, you know, down on your luck cases. You know, this, it can happen to anybody. You know, none of our jobs are guaranteed. None of our dwellings are guaranteed. At any moment, something awful can happen, and we can be holding a sign at the side of the road. And he was there, and he was the most gracious guy, just helping me out. And, you know, we talked a little bit. I asked if I could pray for him. He said he'd love that. So he stood there in the road, and I prayed for him. And we found out we live on the same street. So he was on his way home. We walked to his house. He went home, and then I walked the rest of the way back to my house. And I just feel so blessed that the timing worked out to where everything is okay. It sucks, but it's manageable. I don't believe in luck at all, guys. I believe 100% that God guides and He places. And everything that happened to me today happened exactly the way He planned it. So, praise God, my car died today. I know He's got my back. I know He's working in the life of the gentleman that I prayed for on the road today. So, I actually told him about Glenda in Texas, how she's walking through a time right now where things aren't seeming to go right. You know, we walk through these times and we trust that God will get us through them. Even when everything around us looks like crap. That's all I've got for you today. I love you guys. I'm going to go deal with my car situation. Praise God every day, all the time. Bye.